Enable time. I love lemon cloud. I want a lemon cloud.
I know.
What if there was like, what if there was like a flavor of like cake that was called lemon cloud? I feel like that would be really good.
Yeah.
This is what I'm getting out of a Minecraft server name.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Lemon Love with me, Hannah, and Summerthespy. I need to stop saying Summerthespy because that's kind of what I do in Spy versus Mine, so I guess you'll just be Summer the Spy here. You could be Summer Loves Lemons.
Yeah, I do love lemons. I like all things sour.
Summer loves lemons.
Summer loves lemons.
Like, I like lemons, but like, I don't like pretty much anything else sour. Okay, so.
Because this is not Spy versus Mine, you are no longer Hannah's brain. You are now Hannah's head. You're welcome. Oh. I'm going down to see if our... Oh, look at our sad, pathetic wheat farm.
I know it.
Yeah.
So anyway, Summer had the epiphany off camera to make our talkie chesty thingy. So, you guys do not know what that is yet. I don't think that it's been in a video. But like, we used to play on a server where we had like this little club and we were the owners of it. So she would put a chest on the ground. She would stand on top of it. She would look at herself in third person and talk to me. And that was her pedestal. And she, like, it got dead serious when she got on that chest.
Yeah, and then Hannah somehow wound up putting boats.
I don't know how I did that, but I'm pretty sure we can't do that on this server.
You put boats in, like, the room and nobody knew what you were doing.
Yeah, anywho, so that's what we're doing this episode, getting a chest. But it's also nighttime, so...
Which will prove hard, because, number one, we are starving. Number two.
Okay.
That is all I can think of right now. Oh, and creepers.
Yeah.
Okay, so, we actually have a pretty good farm going now that we've harvested 4 pieces of wheat. 4! What are we going to do with our lives? Okay.
I don't know. Hey. Mm-hmm. I'm stuck in the ground. Okay. I'm thinking that today I'm going to decorate our house and you should go out and like get stuff.
Yeah, okay. Then can I have that piece of food now because I literally have no things. I can't open this chest. Okay. I'm kind of glad that this house is already organized.
Yeah.
Because now we don't have to deal with that, even though this isn't like our actual house yet.
Right. But I am still decorating this house, because otherwise it'll drive me crazy.
It will. It'll kill her. Do we have any bones for bone meal?
Yes, because we have wood, and we have bones for bone meal, and we have eyes of ender, so let's just go kill the ender dragon. No, we do not have any bones for bone meal.
We are just poor right now.
I know.
We need help. Just please send help, people who are like... I don't know.
I have 2 hunger boards, but they look like hamburgers, so it's okay.
Yeah. I have the texture pack now. And there are Star Wars t-shirts.
I know.
Ooh, pizza.
Okay. Yes, apple.
No, literally, I have pizza now.
Mmm. Well, you know what? I had Wendy's earlier, so it's okay.
Yeah.
I think you guys can understand how we eat. We eat so healthy, you guys.
We are honestly the healthiest people.
Yeah. Well, I am.
Sometimes.
Truthfully, well, sometimes, yeah. Not when it comes to chocolate, but like the rest of the time.
Or peanut butter.
Or peanut butter, yeah. Chocolate and peanut butter, I will. I'm actually not that big of a fan of ice cream right now. Well, I kind of am because my brother got me pistachio ice cream. But
Did we know this was here? Oh, Anna, look up. What? Anna, go to the center of the pool and look up.
Let me take a screenshot of this. Hang on. Okay, that was fun. Whee! Please live. Thank you. That moment where you're like, oh, well, I should probably hope that I live. Okay, so let's go in here. I don't know what anything is in this texture pack, so I'm just kind of like...
Me neither. The only relative things that I know are the things that I've seen in Hypixel, which isn't very good. Ah! I'm going to come and get some stone for some stone tools, and then we can start doing all that old-fashioned-y miner stuff, because we are that poor that we need to resort to mining with a wooden pickaxe.
Yep.
We've come to the lowest of the low in the Minecraft standard.
Yeah.
And we call ourselves experts in Minecraft. This is...
I don't call myself an expert. I don't know where you got that from. You are not an expert in Minecraft.
I never said I was. I'm the biggest... I'm an expert at being a noob. I mean, I have the... Like, I have the basics down, but, like, now that we have moved into a community of people that don't care about us...
I know.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, this breaks off into a ravine. I don't think it's a very good ravine, but it's a ravine.
Hmm, you should check it out. I mean, we don't have... Not like, it's not like we have the tools to actually do anything.
Yeah.
But, like, you know, it still might be worth checking out.
Well, I got some coal.
That's good. I've got no wood. I need to go up. Number one rule of Minecraft, never go in a mine without wood, because you will end up needing it somehow.
Noob Summer. This has been brought to you by Noob Summer, by Summer Loves Lemons.
Summer Loves Lemons. Yep. Welcome to Noob Summer, the show where Summer is an absolute noob.
That sounds like the saddest show ever.
Watch as she fails at cutting down a tree. Amazing, isn't it?
How do you fail at cutting down a tree?
Like, you know, like, the people who first play Minecraft, and it's like, they don't hold down the button, so they're just, like, actually punching the tree?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you fail at cutting down a tree.
Oh.
Fortunately, I have never done that, but I think I will someday when, like, Minecraft is an old game, and I'll be like, oh, I remember this game. Nope, never mind, I don't. We've actually stayed pretty much on topic this episode. This is an accomplishment for us.
Yes! Like, as long I feel like as long as we talk about something other than what we're doing, we stay on what we're supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
But if we talked about what we're doing, we just get so distracted.
Yeah.
And drift our conversation so much.
Yeah. Then we go
ahead and stuck in the floor. Okay.
And then we go ahead and start talking about, like, our sad real life. And then it's, like...
I don't have a sad real life. I have a fair social life. It's fair. Don't judge me.
I will tell the world that you are homeschooled.
I'm going to edit that out because I'm trying to keep that an actual secret. Okay.
I'm sorry.
I'll edit that out. That's fine.
Edit that out. But I will let the world know your social level of people. But then again, I'm not much better. Like, people, oh my gosh, I have to hide.
Yes, that's our social level.
Want me to make you a stone sword?
I have one.
One, you do?
Yeah.
Only tools you want, particularly.
Okay, this texture pack is, like, too weird for me. I'm gonna have to take it off. Sorry, guys, we're switching to default. Just because I can't. That's better. I can see what everything is now.
Yay.
Oh, this house is ugly. Dang it.
It is ugly? I think it looks cute.
It's cute, but, like, I can do better. So.
What level am I on? Do I have any hope of finding iron? 33. Okay.
Do we have a neighbor?
I don't think we do. I mean, I've checked around the area, and there isn't really. Mining skill increased by total. 1. Total? 1.
Why can't I break this? Am I lagging? Don't know why I can't break that.
I was having
blocks. Okay, yeah, that's not... That was weird.
Seconds ago, but I don't know. I'm looking for iron. I have not actually seen what iron looks like in this texture pack, so this will be a first for me when I can look on it.
Probably. I hate doing this in default, but I can't tell what everything is in that texture pack. I'm looking for food is what I'm doing.
We have a pretty good farm going, and I ate about 3 pieces of bread from that farm.
Thanks for sharing.
Well, I mean, like, I was okay, the one who had to go out and good do stuff, so, like...
Oh, so that's spruce wood. I thought it was dark oak wood. Gosh.
Nope, it's spruce wood.
Thanks. Yeah,
I could tell that but you.
Well, it was a texture pack. I couldn't tell. Maybe if I hovered over it for a second, but I couldn't tell. Okay.
Anyway. I honestly can't tell if there's any iron in this place because it looks like it's been completely just man-made because, like, there's cobblestone everywhere. So I'm wondering if, like, we're just gonna have to use stone and things.
Oh, I'm dying of hunger.
Oh no!
Dang it!
Nice showing ya.
Wow.
Yep.
Okay. Wait, why was this broken? Okay.
Just make sure you don't have anything good in your inventory. Oh, wait. You're living in poverty! Like, oh, if you're going to die, don't let the cobblestone itself. Oh, wait. That's like the most basic thing in Minecraft yet. We still don't have it. Trying to break this cobblestone block multiple times. Just checking through my inventory to make sure that I haven't actually picked up any iron. Nope.
Aw,
good idea.
And that is my, because remember we can go to that menu with like stuff in it. /AH cell 1. Oh, okay, thank you.
Just tried to make a stone pickaxe with andesite. Pro move, yes. Summer.
Oh, I actually agreed with you for a minute. Okay, I just died. I'm gonna request to TP to you.
Okay. Here, I'll get my /TP accept ready. /TP accept.
Okay, I'm back. Oh! Right. Oh, you have made like a tunnel!
Yeah, and I still don't have anything. Do you want any cobblestone or anything?
Oh, this is. Okay, glitched out for a second. I'm okay. No, I'm good with cobblestone.
Just a question.
Yeah.
What exactly do you think you're going to auction off?
Whatever the heck I can. This torch. I'm actually gonna see if this works. Should I do it?
Yes.
Okay, I've listed an item, apparently. I don't know.
Oh my gosh, I've had a breakthrough.
What?
Coal!
I already have coal.
I know. I was being sarcastic.
Oh.
You thought it was actually
I was like, coal. Oh. Well, that's a half good thing, though.
That's true, the way we're going.
Bye. I sound like a complete noob, but I kind of am, so it's okay. You buy things.
I just want some iron, please.
/shop, that makes sense.
Yep. Buy something. Oh my gosh. You know what would be awesome? Is if, like, you got something, like, a piece of wood, and then just renamed it in the anvil something amazingly awesome. And when it said, it is mine, it is now auctioning. Amazingly.
That would actually work! Oh, dang it, we have to get a
name. Oh my gosh, I think I've gone to that ravine now. Oh.
What?
Iron!
Okay.
What is this? Is this diamond or lapis? I can't tell. I think it's... No, I think it's... Let's see. Oh, it's lapis.
I'm gonna do /wilderness and go and look for more stuff.
Okay. Hey, wanna auction off some lapis? Because there's really no point in having it right now. That might be something to...
Yes, that's a good idea.
Alright.
And I'm gonna grab
this cacti. Broke brain for once in life! Yay! I want 3 hearts. I need to be really careful right now. Okay. Don't have very much iron. Okay. This is a good ravine. This is actually a pretty good ravine. I think that was the one that you came in.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Okay. I actually kind of like this texture pack because even though you can't tell what anything is, like, it doesn't actually get really dark. Like, you can still see even when there's no torches.
Oh. That's nice.
With the texture pack, but I think it's nice because I don't ever have torches. Never mind. Oh, gosh. What is this? Ooh. Okay.
I'm in a mesa.
Oh. A mesa-ing.
Okay, so anyway, you this don't is like hardened clay galore if we ever need hard- What?
Block lag!
What?
I fell and I died and I lost all my-
No!
Yep.
We could have auctioned off that- BTW, I'm gonna like list the commands on my phone so that like we remember these commands.
Hannah.
What?
Are you at our house?
No.
That is not good.
Why?
Because I died and respawned at spawn.
Oh, no.
Come on!
That is really bad.
And now I am frozen in time.
Oh no. We had it going so well though.
I'm relogging.
And I've been doing /wilderness this whole do slash back. No wait, I already tried that, it didn't work. Oh, somebody purchased my auction item.
What was it?
A torch.
For how much?
$1.
We have $1.
I have $10.
Yay.
Yes. Oh, slash. Oh, wait a second.
Yeah?
I'm back home.
You are?
TPA to me. I did slash set home. I was smart. Okay. Okay, so just TPA to me, because I'm back home.
Wait, what?
Oh, thank goodness. So, make sure that you slash set home when you get here.
Anna, what did you say you were?
In the house.
No, like, you said I was actually something. What?
I don't know.
I think you said you were actually smart.
Oh, I said I was actually smart. Like, I set spawn.
You know what I'm gonna do now, right?
Would you be quiet?
It's not working. I'm currently eating pizza. I don't know if you can tell.
I listed cacti for $20.
You purchased or you listed?
Listed.
Oh.
I don't have $20. Hello. Okay, I'm going back to /wilderness to get something. Oh no, not here. Oh wait, this is good.
You're confusing me.
Sorry.
I'm just eating pizza.
Yes, rub it in. You have pizza. I do not. We get it.
I'm probably making the people in the audience want pizza now. I'm sorry, guys. And if not...
What kind of pizza?
Good for you. Extra cheese.
That's it? If you're gonna, like, make me want pizza, you gotta have, like, chicken on it or something.
Chicken on pizza?
Yeah.
No. It's either cheese or pepperoni. Those are the only two good...
I don't even really eat pepperoni on pizza.
I love pepperoni on pizza.
For the longest time, you didn't.
For the longest time, all I did was cheese with it. Because, like, I had gotten, like, a pizza with pepperoni, and the pepperoni was soggy, and I was like, no. Okay. Alright, there's a good thing about this. I've regenned my hearts, and I'm back in the cave, so if I can get...
I'm sorry for leaving this up, you guys, but, like, I need to get back home.
Okay, this is where I died. Moment of truth. Crud. The stuff disappeared. No! I'm trying to think of something corresponding to the sound that I just made in chat, but I don't think anything could possibly relate to that.
I didn't see what you wrote in chat.
I didn't put anything in chat.
Oh.
I couldn't think of any, like, thing I could put in chat that would relate to the sound that I just made. I just put myself in a crazy predicament here.
Okay, I'm dying, so I need to get home. Before I die, because apparently that's a smart thing to do. Okay. Why does this tree have to be so gosh darn big?
What's the command to get back to our wilderness?
/home, if you set home.
I didn't. Maybe I set home, so /home.
Just do /home.
Nope, it took me back to spawn.
Yep. Okay, you gotta set home.
Okay.
So just TPA to me.
Okay. One time I was actually on, like, a faction server, and I lost my faction because I didn't set home, and then I died, and I was like... And it was not a good experience. No. I'm starting from scratch, guys, no!
Do /set home.
Wait, I need to /set my home here, because this is my home. I'm setting my /home on this dirt block. /set. Oh, can you give me permission?
Oh.
Can I have the ability to manage permissions here?
I don't know how to do that. You'd have to ask.
I don't like it here. You're the boss of me.
I'm sorry. I said it first. So, what TV shows have you been watching?
I have been watching the same as you.
Which
then
is?
I am watching Last Man Standing.
Oh, I'm not watching that right now. I finished it.
I finished it too, but I've got literally nothing better to watch. I'm glitched on a cross block. Time. I'm also watching something else in my film class. It's a TV show.
Yeah.
And I don't want to say it because it has some bad stuff in it.
Okay.
The storyline's good, but it's just like... Let's make floating trees that defy gravity. Take that, science teachers.
Anywho.
I am literally making a floating tree, and I'm proud of it. I've come through a breakthrough in science. I also have a fern plant. Nope, that's an oak sapling. It looks like a fern. What are these? These are pine cones. What is this really? What's this? This is a spruce sapling, but it's a pine cone. I don't understand.
My life.
What are you doing to our house?
I'm making it pretty.
Ah. This door confuses me. I can't shut the door!
Okay, this door is uneven. I have to fix this.
Yep. Like, generally, I don't get that upset when something's uneven. But, like, if it's a door, it's like, no. I can't handle this. Doors have to be perfect.
And I just went all the way down. Okay. Yep.
Is our wheat farm doing good?
While you're down there, is our wheat farm doing...
I love how casual that is. Just like, by the way. I'm trying to make sure I don't cut down the trees that's going to be our future home. These flowers look so cute in the texture pack. I will bring them back to the house so we can beautify our home. Why not?
That was so deep.
They're so cute. In the texture pack, there are little roses, daisies, and tulips. And I love it. I love it so much. You. And I will give the decorating skills to you. Alright. I have a different array of flowers to give to you. What are you doing?
I'm making our house pretty.
Here. You're welcome.
Thanks, just throw those into my pit. Thank no you.
Help. You're not getting any help from me. I don't know what you're trying to do.
Making a pretty path.
Oh, new flower. I will bring you back the new flower.
Well, I'm out of my pit now. So, ha.
Wait, are these actually... They are tulips! Yeah, I like tulips. They're my favorite flower in your life.
Oh, they are mine too. I like daffodils though, too.
Yeah, I like pansies. Why are we talking about flowers?
I don't know.
We were doing so well.
I know.
And now, like, ooh, pretty flowers. There you go. I left them right there.
Where?
Where?
Mind you. Over there.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Could put flowers around the path and I'm about to die.
That's a good idea. Well, not you dying. Actually, that is a good idea. But, like, the flowers, that's a good idea. No, you dying really isn't a good idea. I don't know why I said that. That was what so is- many topics at once.
Anna, there is a magical crafting table here.
Where?
Where?
I have come to, like, a very pretty place, and there is a crafting table here.
Okay.
I do not understand the wonders of the world yet.
I don't know what you're talking about, but okay.
There is a magical crafting table. I cannot comprehend why that would be here. But maybe the Minecraft gods knew I would be here. And
do you hear me rolling my eyes?
Well, scientifically.
No. Who's the nerd today? Me. It's late.
You know, you're gonna go off to, like, college at 16, like, seriously.
Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to college.
Me neither. It's like, oh, optional, more years of school. Yeah, no thanks. I've gone through enough of school. I just want to sit back and do absolutely nothing.
That's a great life plan.
To, like, just make up for lost time of doing math problems that I will not ever use again.
I know, it's so annoying. I need to go and do stuff. Okay. Nope.
Flash home.
Let's get this one here.
Ooh, I love this command. Oh, there's our house. I just turned into my house right there. Yay, I spawned on the dirt block. Yay.
I'm waiting 57 seconds so that I can go to a new location.
Wow.
Awesome sauce.
Do not bring back awesome sauce. Please don't.
Don't bring back awesome sauce. It sounds like something I would do, though, doesn't it?
Yes.
when we're famous, I'd be like, Hannah, the famous actress, Summer brought back awesome sauce. I'm just collecting flowers as I go. Lemon cloud? Question mark.
So that didn't work.
I just love how someone just put... What? I just took... Oh, it's because I'm starving to death. Yep. This is a thing that happens here. I'm just gonna go back to the house and silently wait for death to love me.
Wow.
I don't know. Why is our house blocked off?
Our house shouldn't be blocked off.
Wait a minute. Is this our house? What is this?
Oh, I think I came across that once. Yeah, that's not our house.
I can't break this block, but I want to know what's inside. I can't break it.
Just TPA to me, or do /home.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I will go and put all my stuff in the dyes and wool chest. Can someone test this? Sure. I'm the moonshine. We can test this. And I'm going to test this on you, okay?
No.
This. I tested this, okay? It didn't do anything, moonshine. I'm sorry.
What?
She said, can someone test this? And I was like... Okay, I'm going to test this on you.
Oh, I was so confused.
It's not funny. You have to explain it, Hannah. Probably everyone else.
I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, this is pretty. Jungle wood.
Oh, there's also a really pretty flower in this texture pack. I think it was it's blue and purple. And I thought that would be cool.
Ah. Ooh, allium. Thank you. I just need a birch tree for crying out loud.
I'm just gonna kill myself. Whee! It should not be hard for me to do the one time I don't wanna die.
I'm tired.
You know what? To the mines, the number one.
It's a black bunny! Hello! I love you! It's a black bunny. With my luck, this is going to be the killer rabbit. Just watch.
But the killer rabbit's not black.
What color is it?
It's white.
I knew that it wasn't black, but, for some reason, my mind... I don't know. Okay, /wilderness again.
I had a black bunny. His name was Obsidian.
Not this sad story again, please.
There we go! I died! Hooray! The one time you will ever hear that.
I don't think that I should press that button, so I'm not going to.
Am I frozen again? Yep, I'm frozen again.
Random birchwood! No, but I need the actual log, not the plank. I'm gonna take it anyway. I'm relogging
again.
What?
I'm relogging.
Okay. Man. I'm gonna die. A plains! Yes, but I'm about to die. Are you kidding me? Be right back, AFK.
Burb, ask.
Burb, ask. That does not sound right. What does AFK stand for?
Away from keyboard.
That actually makes sense. I was going for attention from Kaleido. I don't know.
I don't. Darn it. I might as well. Oh.
This isn't working. You know that?
I know it's not working.
I should probably just come home.
Are we doing the end of the episode?
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Hannah.
Yes.
Punch me.
I don't know what I was expecting to happen, but not that. Close door. Close. Okay. Okay, no. Okay, thank you guys very much for watching.
Wait, I'm not there. I'm frozen again, darn it.
Aw.
Aw.
Don't log out. Okay, well, you're here, but, like, you're facing backwards. So, anyway, thank you guys very much for... I can't do my outro anymore. I'm getting older. You're getting walking older. Around like a mindless zombie.
I can move, but I still see the Lemon Cloud Survival Series.
Hello? Not hello. What am I talking about? I'm telling you, I cannot do my outro anymore. Okay, thank you all very much for watching this episode of Lemon Love. I almost forgot the name. Okay, Lemon Love. And we will see you in the next episode. Bye, that's a wrap. And say goodbye to Summer's head hair. Hair.
I don't know. This is a summer.
Did I say that's a wrap? Okay, that's a wrap.
Whee!
Oh, there you are. Okay, that's a wrap.